Hey, Joey, you page me?
Yeah.
I thought there were no prints on the murder weapon.
That's a first for me. A tanning lamp used as a murder weapon. I was about to ship the tanning lamp off to the evidence locker when my UV light hit it. There on the back. See those tiny dots?
Oh, yeah. Where are they?
You're looking at a data dot. Like a name tag, but with numbers. Company that makes them assigns a unique PIN number to each registered owner. The dots are applied with a liquid adhesive containing a UV trace.
So how did that help us?
I traced the owner through the company's homepage, and guess what? Registered to Brandon Hess, Nikki Beck's boyfriend.
Joseph, you just confirmed my theory. This didn't belong to her.